Hi guys, I'm gonna show you how to do and failed startup. First push the blue button. After you push the green one, the blue button will create extra protection from meltdown. Now wait. Now you need to wait 2-5 minutes. Make sure that you set the stabilization lasers to max before you wait. Waiting. Finally, after 2-5 minutes, you should push the red button now. Enjoy the view.
Injecting fuel solution into lasers. Lasers running.
If you have ideas, tell me. See you soon.